at the farm. Duncan cuddled up to the cars of sheep. "Oh, this is a wonderful job," whistled excited. "Listen to that boy." Then Duncan popped off to Martin. Duncan clickety-clacked through the countryside with his sheep. "This is much more exciting than pulling scythes to the sheep." Up the track, Sir Handel was at the water tower. "What are you doing today?" puffed Duncan. "Mr. Percival needs me for a very special job," Sir Handel rambled. "What job?" puffed Duncan. "I have to collect a parasol from the transfer yard," Sir Handel shouted. Duncan's boiler bubbled. "That sounds more exciting than delivering sheep. I'll do it for you." And before Sir Handel could say anything, Duncan raced away to the transfer yard.